This is not a money laundering case, it is a political laundering case. One accused has already joined BJP. Second accused is getting a BJP ticket. Third accused has given 50 crores in electoral bonds. This is not a money laundering case, it is a political laundering case. It is a fabricated and false case. We will come out very clean.
Jai
Telangana.
Jai Kajaka.
Jai Telangana.
Jai
Telangana.
Jai Telangana.
No, no, no. They are fighting it out. It is an illegal case.